Hi everyone. In this video you will get an idea on how to beat TLA Hard Alpha's boss stage. Guys. In this stage you cannot use Tazarian's Oblivion to prevent Alpha's passive. You need monsters that remove the invincibility effect, and also monsters that block healing. I choose Bella to strip invincibility and Beth to heal block. Then use my usual TLA hard boss team that controls the enemy attack bar. You will see in this battle how I successfully managed to use this strategy to beat the boss. Thanks guys for watching.